wanted to go ahead and film this in case I forgot when things are like kind of going crazy. So it is Wednesday, June 13th. This video is probably going up really late, like probably July, because I'm really behind schedule. Like, I've not had time to do like anything. But my little brother's birthday is this weekend, on the 16th, and my brother, my older brother Mark, who lives in Boston, is surprising him by coming down. So my dad came up with a story about how we have to get this, like he lost the suitcase, so we have to go pick it up from the airport. So we leave, waking up tomorrow at like 7:15, and I just, you know, want to see his reaction. So this video is probably going to be like his, you know, birthday, like happy birthday Jack video, like, I don't know, birthday weekend. I probably won't film much at his birthday party, so there's like a lot of kids and it's a little weird. I don't know, we'll see.
I found the bag, Jack. You're welcome.
Wait.
I'll take a video. What does it say? What did the front say?
Swing into action and swing into front. That's what it says. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mwah. Thank you. What is this?
It's just wrapping.
Garbage? Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Look at stickers. What is it?
Thank you.
What is it? A group book?
Yep. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
Do you like it?
Yeah.
It's like the one at Universal,
can I go
right?
Show Daddy?
Yeah, you can go show Daddy. Two more things, I think.
Thank you.
What's that? Harry Potter shirt?
Gryffindor?
Yeah. It's a book about New York. About a venture. I think that's it. Don't think there's any more in there. Did you like them?
Yep. Thank you for this one.
You're welcome.
He's really cute.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yes.
Can I see it?
Huh?
Jack.
You're not low end
goblin. You ready?
Ready?
I'm gonna blow your candles out, Jack.
Yeah.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jack.
Go, go! Aimlessly for the birthday?
Yes.
Did you like your presents you got?
Yes.
What was your favorite part of your birthday today?
Because I had that boat.
You got a boat?
Yep.
What about the water slide? Did you like the water slide?
Yep.
Did you like going in the pool?
Yeah.
Did you like
cannonballs? Yep.
Do you like the mac and cheese?
Yeah.
Do you eat any of the other food from Sloan, though?
I'm just going for my cheese and mac.
Stop it, Dad. No.
Is that it? You want to say anything?
Yeah. No.